लाडली लक्ष्मी आणि गृह आधार योजना चालीक लायताना सरकार जाती धर्माच्या नावान भेदभाव करता असो आरोप राष्ट्रवादी काँग्रेसन केला. सरकारान गजाली जाग्यार घालूना जाल्यार प्रकरण येवजण आयोगा मेरेन व्हरतले अशी शिटकावणी गोय राष्ट्रवादी काँग्रेसीचो म्हणयारो ट्राजन डिमेलोन दिल्या. शुक्रारा तो मीडिया कडेन उलयलो.
द फिगर्स ऑल्सो इंडिकेट डिस्क्रिमिनेशन ऑफ द स्कीम विच हॅव बीन पॉइंटेड आउट अर्लियर बाय मी ऑन बेसिस ऑफ कास्ट क्रीड अँड रिलिजन वेअर द मायनॉरिटीज of the total beneficiaries are only 12%. If this scheme does not stand modified, it will be my party's duty to inform the planning commission that these schemes are being misutilized, creating discord among spouses, creating discrimination on grounds of religion. Not even 15% to 20% is utilized. This is absolute inefficiency. And again I repeat that if the Chief Minister tries to point out this inefficiency, he knows his very chair is at risk. And therefore, he has sacrificed good governance and zero level tolerance at the altar of his position and power.
आता पळया गोव्यातले हेर वाटारातल्यो काय घडामोडी.
We have been organizing TORC for last 4 years. Around 7-8 colleges from outside Goa have participated.
Sir, yeah, technicals we event karta the robotics sagle. Robo war, robo race. Ani aata bhai tumi aata air show asa. Mhanle sagle ami je knowledge use karta na asa shikta na sagle ti application.
I request all the builders, contractors that when they are employing laborers on their site, they should be screened, and I strongly feel since the government doesn't have enough funding for this malaria nets, mosquito nets, they should actually buy and give all their people who are staying on their sites. I think BHC Kandulin needs to be upgraded so that more and more people can be easily taken care of instead of sending them to Goa Medical College or
Azhar
Hospital.
It's really impressive, you know, with the two topics, you know, that is taken as the main topics in Ganesh and sceneries from the old buildings of Panjim.
मुख्यमंत्री परिकारान शुक्रारा गोय फुटबॉल धोरणाचो मसुदो लोकांच्या सुचोवण्या खातीर उक्त केलो. गोयच्या फुटबॉलाक उर्बा दिवपी हे धोरण आसतले. ह्या धोरणांत फुटबॉलातले कौशल्य, कोचिंग, सर्त, साधन सुविधा आणि येणावळ ह्यो गजाली आसतल्यो. गोय आंतरराष्ट्रीय फुटबॉल परिषदेचे उक्तावण सुवाळ्याक मुख्यमंत्री हजर आशिल्लो.
The GFDC, with the help of Transstadia, its knowledge partners, has made a sincere attempt to draft what is called the Goa Football Policy 2013, resting on 5 important pillars, that is talent scouting, coaching, competitions, infrastructure and revenue.
My humble appeal to all those associated and who have achieved their career goals through football and made it in life in whatever capacity, be it as player, coach, administrator, referee, sports medicine physio, doctor, to join us and help us give back something to the game. through helping these aspiring youngsters to not just draw inspiration from the idols, but emulate them as well. Our dream is to make football not only ours, but their religion, to make it an addiction that will make them to the top of the sport. With this appeal, I welcome one and all to give 2013 to not just deliberate and interact, but to throw light and lead us out of the dark tunnel to take Goan and Indian football to greater heights.
इतल्यान हे खबराचित्र हांगा सोंपता. पळयत रावात प्रुडंट. नमस्कार.
तुम्ही पळयतात प्रुडंट. यू आर वॉचिंग प्रुडंट.